Forget winning the Oscar. Right now, all Hollywood stars are wanting is the tick of approval from the world's toughest film critic, Jono Coleman. He's here to give us his reviews.
I'm not tough.
From the week's movie releases.
Yeah. I'm a softie. I'm not tough at all.
Academy Coleman.
Thank you very much indeed. Fellow members of the Academy, what we're going to do basically is look at some of the movies that are out today, and I will score the ones that I've seen. First up, Sarah, the story behind Stephen Hawking, which is called The Theory of Everything. Stephen Hawking. It's his battle of motor neuron disease. So let's take a look at a clip first.
Leave me now.
Are you going to talk about this or not?
Excuse me, just go.
Is that what you want?
Yes, it is what I want, so please, if you care about me at all, then please just go.
I can't.
I have 2 years to live. I need to work.
I love you.
You've left her. That's a false conclusion.
I want us to be together for as long as we've got, and if that's not very long, well, then that's just how it is.
Felicity Jones. Felicity Jones and the fabulous Eddie Redmayne, who you would have seen probably in Les Mis and some other movies, but fantastic performances, almost reminiscent of sort of Daniel Day-Lewis in My Left Foot. So I really enjoyed it. It's a little bit schmaltzy, but if you don't know the story of Stephen, it is incredible what he went through. And
take
what,
the tissues? And,
I took the tissue. I watched it again last night and I...
incredible is that he's still alive.
I know, 72
and he's still
years
doing
old.
Things.
Unbelievable. Yeah. And I've never read the book because, you know, his work is quite dense and quite deep for me, and as you know, I didn't get much of an edumacation. So on my scale of Choc Tops, I'm giving it 4 Choc Top ratings from me. It's out today.
Out of 5.
It's definitely worth seeing. Yeah, very good film. It's uplifting. Makes you feel good to be alive.
Liberal with those Choc Tops.
I know. He's got
a generous heart.
Yeah,
that's why.
But it is a great movie. It's great performances, and it's already doing well. It's getting a lot of Oscar buzz. Also out today, Still Alice, which is a movie all about early onset Alzheimer's, and that stars Juliette Moore, who's already won a Golden Globe, I think. Julianne Moore, Golden Globe and SAG Awards.
Good old Mr. Movies.
And no, it's also quite a pretty full-on movie. If you know someone who's sick with it. It is from the book. Of course, I haven't read the book.
Well, she was on the show the other day and was very... talking about it. Amazing.
Well, it's touched a lot of people. So, anyway, I'm also giving that 4 Choc Tops because I think it's definitely worthwhile. Quite heavy subject matter, but if you've read the book, go and see it anyway. But even if you haven't read the book like me, it's worthwhile seeing. And also out today, Foxcatcher, which I haven't seen, but we have Steve Carell coming up on the show and Channing Tatum and Mark Ruffalo. That's out today too. I'm going to go and see that this afternoon.
Is that a thriller?
Yes, it is a bit of a thriller. He's playing something different for him.
Yeah, no, it's about the DuPont family and this wrestling dynasty they're trying to build up, which is a relief to me because I thought, yeah.
And excuse me, are you doing a film review?
No, but, you know, I'm just going to give it 4 Choc Tops anyway. That seems to be the going rate.
That's it. They're all out today and go and see a movie. And I'll see you at the snack bar. That's my,
catchphrase.
See you at the snack bar.
That's a good one. Thank you, Jono. We like that. We'll just let you stick around.
Next week it'll just be a catchphrase. See you at the snack bar.